Yo, what is up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So, in our last Jefferson airplane video, this one was mentioned in it. So I thought we'd go ahead and check this out. This is coming back to me from Jefferson Airplane. So let's go ahead and check this out. Yeah, that's I like songs that start out like this. Like, you don't really find too much of them, like, in today's world. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're out there somewhere. I just have never really heard of them. But I like it when it's like, you know, there's like a minute or so where it's just the instruments that are being played softly, and it, you know, it's beautiful stuff like that. That was real. Real beautiful start to the song, I felt. So yeah, I just had to say that because that was really nice.
The summer had inhaled and held its breath too long. The winter looked the same as if it never had gone. And through an open window where no curtain hung, I saw you. I saw you coming back to me. One begins to read between the pages of a look, the shape of sleepy music, and suddenly you're hooked.
I like that part where he says something like, the winter had, like, looked like it was never gone. Like, it was just there the whole time. You know what I mean? It's funny about winter is, it's finally starting to cool down here a bit in Florida. You know, everybody else has already been, like, going through it pretty much. People, you know, like, especially up there, like, up top there in the United States there, like, Wisconsin, I know it's been getting pretty crazy weather. Like, Michigan, I believe, you know, those states kind of up there, it's brutal stuff. I used to actually live in Washington State, so it used to get pretty cold over there, but I've been here for, like, 10-15 years now, so I'm adapted to the Florida heat. So when it gets like below 60, we cold. But I just had to clarify that lyric about the weather, because I thought it was actually pretty cool.
The shape of sleepy music, and suddenly you're hooked. Through the rain upon the trees that kisses on the run, I saw you. I saw you coming back to me. You came to stay and live my way, scatter my love like leaves in the go away. But I know what it always has been. It always has been. A transparent dream beneath an occasional sign. Most of the time I just let it go by. Now I wish it hadn't begun. I saw you. Yes, I saw you.
This is a crazy song. It's crazy because the other two Jefferson Airplane songs that I've checked out, the female in it, she was kind of like the lead vocalist. But in this one, it seems like the dude is the lead vocalist. So I find that kind of interesting. Just because like for the first two songs, it was like mainly the female who I was hearing, not the dude. But yeah, this is really good. Like, it's borderline like dark, almost like creepy, but also very beautiful stuff. You know what I mean? I like this. This is actually really good.
You. Yes, I saw you. Coming back to me. Strolling the hills, overlooking the shore. I realize I've been here before. The shadow in the mist could have been anyone. I saw you. I saw you. Coming back to me. All things like reasons are put in a jar. Whatever happened to wishes wished on a star? Was it just something that I made up for fun? I saw you. I saw you. Coming back to me.
Wow, that was crazy, man. That was a crazy song. Very more of like a mellowy kind of style than the other two that I've checked out. But that was really good. Like the lyrics, loved the lyrics in it. Those lyrics were really, really good. The vocals were really, really good. The whole thing was great. Great, great, great. That was one of the more beautiful songs that I've checked out in quite a while. So thanks for that. That was awesome. So that was Coming Back to Me, Jefferson Airplane. So thanks for watching. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.